Are you ready? Sound your horns. Put your lights on. Let's have some music. The ritual run, August 2014. It's begun.
Come on.
Bye.
Oh, sorry.
No.
Do you want to show him the alphabet? Yeah, A, B, C.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z.
Yeah, good.
So we've just stopped to do a blog post. Find some internet in Balpara?
Barpeti?
We've lost. Pretty much, we've lost neutral. We've found second and third gear. Sometimes first. We've had a flat tyre, but it's running alright so far.
Fucking what? Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? This is a national highway. It's something to be proud of.
Having no idea where we are. We managed just to get a hotel before it got dark in some random town. We found some Americans whose engine had dropped out of their ritual because the road is so fucking mental, so bumpy.
So explain what happened today, Billy.
We rode our ritual from Guwahati through lots of little villages.
How deep were the potholes?
They were pretty deep. Shin deep, I'd say.
Shin deep.
That sounds like an Indian name.
Thank you.
what's happened to him?
Hmm?
What's happened?
Well, it looks as though our clutch cable has just completely snapped. So we're hoping it's just the cable and not that our gears are completely broken. Because that would be really bad.
Big van, only a bike van, a small.
So he reckons we might be able to find another clutch cable in town somewhere, which is good.
They couldn't find our cable in the next town, so he's jumped on his bike and he's driving an hour to the next town. So we've got to wait here for 2 hours.
Huh?